Hi everyone, I'm Ashley and thank you so much for checking out my channel. I am super excited because I just got accepted to the Music for Healing and Transition program, where I will be trained to professionally play music in medical facilities for people who are sick or recovering or at the end of their life. So I am super excited to start this journey and see where this road takes me. So the first goal for this station is to bring awareness of therapeutic music and its effectiveness. And I believe that this type of service can make all the difference to someone who is healing or not feeling well or just needs relaxation and someone to help them through the process. And the second goal is that I'm realizing as I'm starting this is that I need a lot more practice. I'll be certified in keyboard and ukulele, but I haven't quite had my ukulele for a year yet, so I need a little bit of work. So each Wednesday, I'm gonna pick a song, one that everyone knows and loves, and I'm gonna tell you a little bit about the song because I feel like we are a little more connected to the music if we know where the artist was coming from, a little background behind it. And the goal is to become so natural in playing these songs that I don't have to worry about remembering the chords or the lyrics, and I can just play it and focus more on the person that I'm playing for instead of worrying about screwing up these songs. The third goal is hopefully the viewers get a little bit of enjoyment out of this. I hope it becomes a bright spot in your week, and hopefully the music will have some therapeutic qualities for you, even through the computer screen. So for my first songs and stories, I picked You Are My Sunshine. It's the first song that I learned on the ukulele. It's one of my favorites, probably one of your favorites. It was written in the 1930s, and there's kind of a dispute on who actually wrote it, but Jimmy Davis is a country singer and he made it popular in 1939. He actually used it for his campaign for governor of Louisiana, where it is now one of the state songs. So it's a very versatile song. You can speed it up, you can slow it down, play it for a lullaby. And actually, as you go along, the lyrics get kind of dark. It's kind of a song about troubled love. So I'm just going to play the first two verses. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you sing along. Here's You Are My Sunshine.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, so I hung my head and I cried. You are my sunshine away.